Developing news, actor Mike Connors, best known as L.A. Detective Joe Mannix from the 60s and 70s TV show, has died.
Connors won a Golden Globe for playing the tough investigator. His film career started in the 1950s. He appeared in Island in the Sky and The Ten Commandments. He was born in Fresno and played basketball for Coach John Wooden at UCLA. He was diagnosed with leukemia about a week ago, according to Variety magazine. Survived by his wife Mary Lou and daughter Dina, he was 91 years old.